Hey folks, happy Wednesday. Stephanie Young here. I'm 37, very strong Christian believer. Video gamer for most of my life and a stroke survivor. I have several strokes, all brought on by the same rare cerebral vascular disease called Moya Moya disease. And if you actually are watching this, I thank you. Because not a lot of people watch these. And I have hardly any subscribers on my YouTube channel. Because nobody likes the stuff I put out for whatever reason. But, anyway, thank you guys for watching. And you probably know about my stroke journey. Starting in 2016, I had the minor stroke, took my right hand. And I was able to recover pretty quickly through video game playing. Xbox 360, because the gamepad controllers, it's really what brought dexterity back to my right hand. So in 2019, I had this series of massive strokes, which took, not only did it take my left hand from me, it took it was my dominant hand. It took a lot of my brain's logic processing and most of my vision, my speech processing, my abilities to draw, write, sing, all that stuff I used to be able to do. I used to be able to make 3D models, a rig, and animate them, and had a few 3D models that I made animations for, static animations. Walking, running, spell casting for and jumping for the character NPCs, and also had a fern plant that I made the animations for. I made a static animation where it was just blowing in the wind or whatever, and also made an animation when people stepped on it. So I thought that would be cool, collision animation. Like, games like Skyrim don't have it. In fact, the only game besides the Fable games that had collision with plants, I think, was Age of Conan. I liked that feature, collision with the plants. So that was one of those features I wanted in the game, Realms of Tokala, I called it. Yeah, I still call it Realms of Tokala. Tokala means fox in Native American names, by the way. And since that's what it means. It means fox. Have the world revolving around foxes. Like Narnia revolved around a lion named Aslan. Yeah, this world revolves around a fox, so whose name is also five letters, like Aslan and Jesus, because I like that. Tokius is his name, T-O-K-I-S, and the hero of the game is called the Steward. They can choose between all the races we have. I think we have like 6 races, playable races, but also we have a few non-playable races. So, anyway, I don't know what part I'm on now. But yeah, the Steward's an angelic being, by the way. Whose job is to help him. Tokius and his mission against the evil demon lord named Tralcarius. That's a good versus evil game. Your character utilizes all the different skills they have and weapons. And spells and such, defenses, to overpower the demon lord and his army. So I don't know what part I'm on in my series, my Skyrim series. I've been trying to do the Mage College quests. And I'm checking, I am recording. Sometimes I realize I don't realize that I'm not recording, so I'm gonna double click on this. Here we go. Continue from last saved game. Here we go. I'm just praying that it doesn't, I have it on the borderless window mode, so it looks like it's full screen. So it's, so it's not much different from the non-windowed version. Sheogorath, the Daedric Prince of Madness. It's unpredictable. He's a crazy Daedric Prince. All their gods, I guess you call them, or call them the Daedra and the Aedra. The Aedra are the main gods. The Daedra are very like side gods, or lesser gods. And Sheogorath is the Daedric Prince of Madness. I mean, it's all fantasy, none of this is real. I know there's only one god. And this, you know, this is just a fantasy game. And they have a pantheon of gods like the Greek and Roman empires, which is what they're modeling it after. They have these, kind of Greek or Roman sounding names in the capital of the world, Tamriel. The landmass of Tamriel, the world is called Nern. It's like Europe on the planet Earth, and kind of like that. Tamriel is several different countries. Cyrodiil is the main one, or is the capital of the landmass, the empire. That's where the emperor lives, rules over all the other countries. Skyrim, Morrowind, elsewhere. And why can't I think of a desert? Not Akavira. Why can't I think the desert name? Yeah, I know it. I just can't think of names right now. Black Marsh. Oh, Hammerfell is the desert. Black Marsh is the where the lizard people live. It's a marsh, swamp area, and I can't think of the, I think it's High Rock, it's where the Bretons live, mages, they live in High Rock, I think that's what it's called anyway. Oh no. Daggerfall. I don't know which race lives in High Rock. That's Daggerfall is the. Yeah, Daggerfall is where. I think that's where the Bretons live. They live in. They might live in High Rock, which is probably. The capital city of Daggerfall? I don't know. I can't remember all the names of all these Elder Scrolls cities. No, Khajiits are from elsewhere. Nords from Skyrim. Obviously, no, we're playing Skyrim. Skyrim for the Nords. Skyrim for the Nords. Yeah, the Stormcloaks. To Sovngarde. the wolves of Skyrim are feral savage beasts and hunt in packs, take down any prey available. The fourth era began 200 years ago when Martin Septim sacrificed himself to save the world in the Oblivion Crisis. This one tells me that the game is frozen again. Because usually it would load by now. And we're level 21. Yeah, we're frozen now. We are frozen. So I guess I gotta do a Control-Alt-Delete like I usually do when it doesn't load. Because it's not loading. Control-Alt-Delete. Task Manager. I'm gonna get this task ended. Well, I made Task Manager to where it loads up on the left-hand screen. Here we go. Processes. Look down for Skyrim. Oh, there it is, Skyrim. OBS, yeah, Skyrim not. If it's not responding, I gotta end it. It's a lot better than having to, It's a lot better than having to turn off my computer, switch user, and all that. Now let's try one more time. Let's try just one of us. One of my segundo. One of my tiempo. One more time. Probably two more times. Sometimes I think the loading screen messes it up. So yeah, he thinks they're going to overpower the Thalmor.
All you need to know is that the City Order is a rogue organization, believing themselves to be above the law.
They well, he's ugly, though. At least the better-looking NPCs, more realistic-looking, made him look ugly, so... So I like him even less than I did before. I want him to follow this guy. I don't like him at all. He's obviously evil. He kills the Archmage. Spoiler alert.
And find out why he's here. Now, you are going to speak to this monk and find out why he's here. And then he will be removed from college program.
Is this guy in the Archmage's quarters? It is Archmage, not Archmage, like I thought it would be, like Archage. Because it's two split words, arch and dash mage.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several if you're talented. It is good to meet you in person.
What happened to everyone?
I'd simply like to talk to you. I've given us a chance to speak.
Oh, this is one of the Stygic people.
I'm afraid I can't do this for long. We must be brief. The situation here is
yeah, no one can see him speaking to me.
And attempts to contact you, as we have previously, but failed. I believe it is due to the very source.
He's you're having a secret conversation with her.
The Eye of Magnus has your people taken to court. The energy coming from it is preventing.
Nate's hid himself from everyone else except for her.
The longer it remains here, the more dangerous the situation becomes. And so I have come here personally to tell you it must be dealt with. I'm afraid it's not that simple. You must understand the Stygic Order does not typically intervene directly in events. My presence here will be seen as an affront to some within the Order.
Yeah,
I'm
making a video.
I'm also aware that my arrival has aroused suspicion, especially on Khan, your former assertion. Nevertheless, my order will not.
You want to work?
Just take it upon yourself to do so.
So, what exactly is the problem?
As you may have learned, this object, the eye.
Oh, the eye.
The world is not ready for it.
I've got the staff of Magnus, though.
Indeed. Many in the Order believe it has already. Rather, something will happen soon. Something that cannot be avoided.
What do you expect from me, then?
We believe that your efforts should be directed towards dealing with the aftermath. But we cannot predict what that will be. I fear I have already overstepped the bounds of my...
No, like the Stygic, I'm close. There's a mod that gives you the Stygic robes.
His perception may be more coherent.
I love that robe. Dunlin. So it reminds me of Dunedain. Dunlin. Where can I find this augur?
I am unsure. He is somewhere within the college. Surely one of your colleagues must know his location.
I think he became like an energy. A well or something.
This conversation requires a great deal of effort. Now, I'm afraid I must leave. We will continue to watch over you and guide you as best we can. It is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
I'm sorry.
Were you allowed to
say
something? I'm sorry. I'm afraid I don't understand.
Don't play ball. You asked to see a specific member of the college. Here she is. Now what is it that you want?
There's been a misunderstanding. I should not be here. I should simply take my leave.
There's Sabo's horn. Maybe a warner or a warner and he disappeared. Unless the archmage.
I apologize if I've offended you in any way.
We will see about this.
I'm not sure what happened. I'm not under the city order.
Warner. Oh, I love those robes. I wish I could have. Wish my character could wear these robes. Yeah, I think we just follow this guy down. Yeah, he'll lead us to Augur of Dunlin. Augur of Dunlin. He's taking me around here. He's pushing me out the door. He wants me to go. There he is. Skyrim, we gotta go outside of the college first. And jump down a well or something. And the Augur, I think he used to be a student of the college. But he was a rogue mage and they pretty much banished him underneath the castle, the college. And this college reminds me of Harry Potter. You're a wizard, Harry. Except that you become the headmaster, the archmage.
I'm not sure what just happened, but I assure you I will get to the bottom.
What am I wearing? Some kind of, I guess, casting gloves or something? No, I'm wearing a... Yeah, I'm wearing the, Yeah, I just am not used to doing first person. I accidentally switched to first person. This auger is under the castle. He's underneath this college. I'll try the whole accountant, see if that's where we need to go. I think we just gotta ask everyone.
Well, it's certainly not my place to say anything about it. I think you'd better go see Mirabelle.
Mirabelle. Irvine. Irvine.
Until next time.
Irvine. Yeah, you guys probably know by now in 2019, I lost everything. I told you 1,000 times by now. Where would Mirabelle be? We're not getting that. Why is it not leading me? Where is Mirabelle? The Hall of Attainment. Is a Mirabelle in the Hall of Attainment? Mirabelle Irvine?
Can you possibly?
Jezargo.
You are new, yes? Have you mastered the expert level destruction spells yet? It is good to finally get around mages who may be able to keep up with Jezargo.
I'm almost master level destruction.
Jezargo, you must be very skilled with magic, yes?
No.
Jezargo is working hard, but cannot do it alone. Can you help me? Jezargo has worked hard on learning wood spell, but Jezargo will give you scrolls. You will use them.
Yeah, to toss himself in the second, third person.
Jezargo
needs
it.
Yeah, talks to the.
You can. Let's see. This one, Jezargo has designed to be an excellent flame cloak with a twist.
A flame cloak that
it is especially coated
burns
the undead and should burn them to a crisp in no time. Jezargo gives you plenty of these scrolls, so you try them and return when you can say whether they work.
That's fine. Native Skyrim was not Gisargo's first choice, but Winterhold is removed from politics. Then he came to study. This is the place for Gisargo to be campaigned.
That's just a side quest anyway. Is this Mirabelle here?
Gisargo,
oh, that's Tolkien.
It's always in well now.
He wasn't able to control himself. He got himself trapped into a different form or something.
Must have gone wrong. And he ended up in the state he's in now. Fuels to the energy that flows through the college.
He's become just a pure magic or something. Beam of magic. I'm still gonna find Tulpdeer's alembic. I don't know, it's like there's some kind of sewer or something you gotta jump down through. There's like a grate you gotta jump down. There we go. There's a grate. The midden. It's where this guy calls himself the Augur now. It's where he lives. Zombie or something. Yeah. There's probably gonna be some zombies down here. I don't know what they're called. I can't think of what anything is called now. I don't know why there'd be Draugr down here. Somebody died or something down here. I see blood. I see a skeleton in here. Bedroll. This looks promising here. That goes to Skyrim though. We're supposed to go down here. me look up in the map. See where this thing is. I think we gotta go down. I don't know how to get down. And I see the door down here. I can't get to it. There's a skeleton, but I don't see it. We gotta go down here, I think. The bottom level. We gotta go this way. There's a draugr. What? What's draugr? Why are draugrs? Nords don't like a restless draugr. They always upgrade the power of the enemies when you get higher in level, so it takes longer to kill them. Instead of regular draugrs, it's restless draugrs. Let me go through here. Yeah, I'm trying my best to not do it. Damn. TCL. Harvest hanging moss. Gotta open this door. I guess it's behind this door here. Gotta go left through here. There it is. The Midden Dark. That sounds like a dungeon. It's like this guy's a ghost. I mean, he is kind of a ghost when you think about it. This mage pretty much killed himself with his power. And banished himself to the bottom of the...
There is no help for him here.
No. The poor guy. I feel so bad. You don't think he can help me?
There is no solace in knowing what is to come. Perseverance will only lead to disappointment. Still, you persist. Very well. You may enter.
What are you saying? I can enter now. Oh, he's opened it for me. Activate the Augur of Dunlin. So, you're the Augur of Dunlin.
Or Dunlin.
This poor guy is I was told to find you.
Indeed. And so you have come looking.
He is trapped here, he can't move around anymore.
Why. Like others before you, you blindly follow a path to your own destruction. The Thalmor came seeking answers as well, unaware they will be his undoing. Your path. His, though you will arrive too late.
Thalmor? What
The one who calls himself.
Oh yeah, I'm Kano, it's obviously Thalmor.
He seeks information about the eye, but what he will find shall be great
Or he will die. I will kill him.
But first, you must find that which you need.
What do I need?
Do those aiding you wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus? You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware? To see through Magnus' eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your archmage.
Report to the archmage of Sarin. I still think it's sad that this Augur guy, he's not allowed to leave this area underneath the college. He's just stuck here. It makes me feel claustrophobic just thinking about it. I'm already claustrophobic just when I think about being enclosed spaces. But, actually feeling like I am in a closed space. It's just, midden. We were in the midden dark. Now we're in the midden. Midden. Regular midden. This, yeah, the big and dark. So we gotta open door. Looks like a jail cell. Assuming we gotta go this way, even though the arrow's leading me somewhere else. But yeah, but then this is where we were. I need to try to move the left hand a lot more often. Even though a lot of times I end up pulling the trigger, the left trigger button. And I keep forgetting that the right bumper is not the one that makes you go faster. Midden dark. So we are going this way. Was that the midden dark over there? Harvest hanging moss. I'm just going back where I was. Yeah. And we're just going back where we were, going in circles now. And I'm kind of confused. I think we go up here. Okay, we gotta go up here. Thank you. Maybe we go over this way. Leading up. Sorry for being so confused, everybody. But I have no sense of direction now. My logic processing is all gone. I just do what I usually do, my TCLing. There we go. By the way, I'm wearing my hoodie because it's raining outside. Yeah, you probably can't tell from the front, it's a hoodie. Here we go. Let's go, just go towards that, Yeah, it's kind of annoying, this hoodie is annoying. Skyrim. I'm stuck. I'm wandering into the wrong room. It's probably some really simple to find. It's just way down here. Here, it's the same letter right there. Weird, but I lose my place. I lose myself. Hall of Elements that leads to the Archmage's. Archmage's quarters. Oh, there's that. I have Magnus.
What you learn here will I? You are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you, but we have not spoken. Then allow me to introduce myself. I am Savos Arin, Archmage of the College of Winter. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored and investigated here. But I do not and will not approve of any.
And since he ends up getting killed, well, I become the Archmage.
Are we clear? Really? And what might that be?
I need to find the Staff of Magnus.
Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, but I'm not really sure that any of us need it. And how do you know of this?
It's connected to this orb.
Did you really? And he specifically mentioned the Staff of Magnus? I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this.
What should I do next?
A most impressive attitude. Keep this up, and you'll do quite well for yourself. Something as specific and ancient as the Staff of Magnus. I'm not sure we ever found something like that. I seem to recall Mirada mentioning the staff somewhat recently. Why don't you see if she can tell you anything? I'm quite pleased with your progress, you know. But you've certainly proven yourself to be more than a mere apprentice. Well now, this circuit once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now.
Completed good intentions. Started revealing the unseen. Now we gotta speak with Mirabelle. And tomorrow, let's do what I usually do, quick save. Then we gotta speak with them. Mirabelle. And now we're gonna, we got as far as I wanted to go with today. And my husband Johnny's at work now. Pretty sure he left. He wanted near to see me and say goodbye. He's off to work. Well, I hope that he's gonna be able to take me to Bible study tonight. I'm really looking forward to going over Judges chapter 3. It's a really fun chapter. I probably told you guys about it. It's about the guy who Ehud, who kills the evil Moabite really fat king. They like to emphasize how fat the king was when he stabbed his dagger in the guy. And he couldn't pull it out because there was so much fat. He stabbed him in the gut. And then the king Eglon, he crapped himself and it was hilarious. Yeah, it's just a really cool, fun story. It's just really a very triumphant, and because the Bible always gives the left hand a bad name, but it's cool to have a left-handed person in the Bible who is a hero. Ehud. He won victory against the evil Moabite king who is enslaving the Hebrew people. Well, anyway, guys, I'm gonna distract you now. Oh, God bless you all. Have a good rest of the day, rest of the week. And if you can, please stay tuned for tomorrow's promotional video where I ask for, I do some special, make something, create something usually, or sing. And ask if anyone can help us out, because I can't do much anymore for the project. I started it years ago long before I had all the strokes I had. And I was creative and I knew how to do all the programs I used. Yeah. Wings 3D was the easiest 3D modeler that I could find. I would just make the 3D model through a subdivision polygon modeling. And I'm gonna put UV maps on them, and then I'd add the texture, or I'd paint them in that Substance Painter. I loved Substance Painter. Yeah, a lot of stuff, then I'd edit the texture sometimes, make them more realistic looking. But, I had that shader map, but it was the only free program I found. Because I was so impressed by it, it was free, the only free program besides GIMP, and I don't like GIMP for making bump maps and light maps and all those things. I can't remember what they're called. Yeah, like shiny, shows how shiny an object is. Yeah, that shader map made all those things. You adjust it in the program. And I loved it so much I actually bought the pro version, which I still have. I was so happy. Yeah, I bought a lot of good programs for making stuff in. And the ones I didn't buy, I torrented or found places online to download them, like RapidShare and whatnot. And I was a sleuth, a Google sleuth, like all that. I could find stuff my friends weren't able to find. Soundtrack songs and program software, a lot of stuff. But anyway, guys, please stay tuned for Realms of Tokala tomorrow. I guess my controller fell upside down. That's a cursor's moving. Anyway, you guys, see you later. Till Friday for stroke series, which also a promotional video tomorrow is also part of the stroke recovery series. Anyway, guys, see ya.